Ahoy there, YouTube. We're back again for more of our Gen Con Bonanza Explosion Blowout coverage here live at Gen Con 2021. I'm here with Ray at the CGE booth, and we're about to learn about the new Galaxy Trucker. So, hey, Ray, what is Galaxy Trucker?
So, Galaxy Trucker is a 2-4 player game. It is absolutely bonkers. It's all about building a real-time spaceship and then chucking it out into space and hoping it doesn't get blown up. So, the core of the game is this real-time spaceship building phase. You've got this pile of components that are all flipped upside down at the start of the game. You're going to reach in with one hand, grab a component, flip it over, decide if you want to put it on your ship, and if you do, you weld it into place. If you don't, you return it to the pile face up, so any of your other opponents can grab it if that's the one piece they've been looking for. And you're all doing this at once. Once you all think you have a ship that is space-worthy, you're going to go into the flight phase, where you throw it out into space, and we're going to reveal random adventure cards that tell you some of the terrible things that are going to be thrown at your ship, and hopefully you can make it through the galaxy with some cargo intact so you can sell it. In Galaxy Trucker, if you make one space buck, you win, but the person who makes the most space bucks wins the most. That's the quick idea of Galaxy Trucker.
So what's different in the new version?
Awesome. Yeah, so the new version, it's the same core amazing game. It's already won the Dice Tower Seal of Excellence, so the core game is it's the same. But we've tried to make it more affordable, accessible, and approachable for your average person getting into gaming. So the first thing we did is the price is half of what it used to be. It used to retail for $60, now it's only $30. We did a complete graphical overhaul just to make it brighter and more friendly, because this game is goofy. It's a little ridiculous. And the old cover was a little bit darker, more serious, and we wanted the cover, when you look at this on a shelf, we want you to know this is a wacky, silly game. So we did a complete graphical overhaul. We streamlined everything down. The rulebook is like half the size that it used to be, and just made it more approachable. We also cut the gameplay time from about an hour and a half to just half an hour. You can still play that big, chunky game if you want to, but it is designed for like the first person who like pulls it off a shelf and looks at it. They're going to be taught how to play just a 30-minute version, make it very accessible.
Very, very nice. And is this out now or coming out soon?
Came out today. Today it is launching at Gen Con, and it should also be in friendly local game stores around the country.
All right. Very, very cool. Thank you so much, Ray. That is Galaxy Trucker. If that's your cup of tea, go check that one out. If you're enjoying the Gen Con coverage, please be sure to click on that subscribe button down below. And in the comments below, let me know, you have any memorable stories with truckers?
Memorable stories with truckers? I was actually sideswiped by a tractor trailer, and the guy ran off, but some like good Samaritan followed him. They caught up with the trucker. The trucker pretended to not speak English and only Russian.
What?
The guy who chased him happened to speak Russian and was able to like yell at him and tell him, we need to call the police. That's my trucking story.
And that's why I always ask weird questions.
That was a great question, because that's actually a real thing that happened to me that involved trucking, so.
For me, my dad used to be an across-the-road trucker, and I used to get a go with him, and I'd have to duck at certain points, or else he'd get in trouble with the cops, because those tickets, I know why he ran, they're thousands of dollars.
I bet. I believe it.
All right, but let me know in the comments below if you have a memorable run-in with truckers, and as always, thanks for your time, YouTube.